How do you see yourself, daughter of Zion, listening to me? God has celebrated you. He died for you on the cross of Calvary by asking his son to spare his life, to spare your own life so that you may enjoy life. And who are you? Means you are a royalty, precious in the sight of God. You are like Esther, special before the king. God has showered you with the best of heaven, and you are precious. You must see the crown on your head and begin to exhibit the life of a queen, because what you worth, what your life worth, is heaven's best. So you are that queen Esther of today, celebrated, royal, peculiar, who is being decorated by the king himself. It depends on how you see yourself, but you must see how God sees you, because you are that queen. Why do you think the book of Esther was written for? So that we can see ourselves in it, regardless of our situation. You are that queen. You are special. You are royal. Keep walking like one. Keep talking like one. Carry yourself like one. I see you as a queen, and I want you to see yourself as such.